Right, dude.
Mute. How's it going, dude?
Not too bad, mate.
Remind me later, not now. Starting. Just setting up the stream, mate, and I'll be ready.
Right.
Starting. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Who's on? Just me and you?
Yeah, it's me and you so far, mate. I don't know. Paul's back. I think he said about 8:30. I don't know, about 5 PM.
My friend's list hasn't loaded, so I can't see no one. In fact, I mentioned 5 PM, I hasn't got cold or, but he hasn't spoke. There's going to be loads of people on the friends list tonight, because it's the Marley Games, isn't it?
Oh, is it?
Looking at the friends list, literally everyone is not joinable, except Wacko.
Well, Wacko's not joinable, man.
Was he not? I've just pinged him in about. Have you got cross playoff?
No, it's on.
Oh, sure, enjoyable on me. I pinged him in.
He says he's in a game. He's in a pre-game lobby.
Man just says in a party. Don't know if it just hasn't refreshed or something. I'll find out
in
a second because he'll be streaming. He is streaming. Let me get his stream open. So is yonder. I'm sure I just saw him in the, just chilling in the lobby. Lyric.
Well, Mr. Paul says it'll be 10 minutes.
Fuck this guy. One arm, Paul.
Yeah, one armor.
No problem. I don't want to see this. Remind me later. Rust. Why is it saying I'm on a rust? God damn. This Twitch. Title Jazz is always out of date. Do you want to run a duo?
Yeah, I can do.
Oh, who's invited me? Wacko. Tempestar. 2 seconds, let me join on Wacko. Make sure he's got space, I'll drag you in. If he hasn't got space, I'll jump back on you.
Yep. Yeah.
What's going on, boys? Are you on Xbox chat? You're just ignoring me, you bastards. Yo, dude.
Hello.
Yeah, he's in a trio already.
Yeah.
Your party leader, if you want to run a duo, dude.
No, he's showing to me, aren't he? What are you thinking? Keith's the leader.
What happened then? What's going on? What the fuck's going on?
It's searching for a match.
Yeah, no, not that. I wonder about my stream. Why my stream's not working? Right, here we go. Is that live? I don't know what's going on. I'm up. Let
Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon.
Yeah.
They were on it the other day and they couldn't hear me. They could hear everybody else.
Oh, standard bomber garbage.
You've got gas closing in fast. Get
there
to the
is where we drop in.
Yeah.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Thank you very much. You're about for the whole night, mate. Yeah, that guy, yeah. With Josh when you sent the invite, so I just said to Josh, I'd be able to get the space out of the show, and then if that, I'd back on you. You know the score, mate, don't worry. No way are we standing up.
Eyes on target.
Yeah, they're going for the scav. Oh, come on, game, really?
Is that lag?
I couldn't have... Yeah, I couldn't have fucking bashed the button any more than I tried, mate.
Can I get it?
Yeah.
I'm coming, Josh. Where are you? On the roof?
On the roof, yeah.
There is no time to rest.
Crouch down. There's an LC-10 there if you want. I've downed his mate.
There you go. Nicely done, Josh.
Teamwork there, mate. I crashed and burned, you came and missed.
I'm gonna head back to train station. Fire station. There's a dead here.
Take that field upgrade.
I'm just gonna get this guy, he's got an animation box.
There's loads of shit.
Big man is. The new version, Warzone update.
It's also my video showing fucking old video of Rust.
Not quite enough of it, nearly there. There you go, it now.
There will be over here.
Yeah, but... I've no load, I thought it was a bad thing, isn't it? Oh,
there you go.
The
Yeah, we'll go there and get a truck in there. Because she's pouting all the time. Nope. Well, in fact, there's a buy station just there in the zone. Like, I think the first one just outside. That one's a big one. Go to the one that bummed the toilet. Yeah. Yeah, me and Paul having a right laugh on the Cold War really. Actually fun. Yeah, competitive, yeah. I didn't realise that one was here before, was it? Under toilets. Done done here, mate. You get looting, I'll get this stuff.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Oh yeah, I got full thing in.
Okay. I think I'm gonna get a cricket sigma.
I have your back.
Well done, mate.
You both got in their bag.
It nearly did me.
Get some armor here.
Me too. Need to watch out for zone, mate. Andrew got super far to go, but there. Don't know I'll drop you the money as well, and we'll get a UAV.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh yeah, sweet, sweet.
Supply stacked.
I don't want some money for plates.
I got some money for plates. Well, let's go, go, go.
Fuck. Where to?
God knows. However, I think. Yeah. Put the vehicle yet. Not going after us though. Well, someone just smashed them up. Yeah. You try and go all the way over here.
Vendor mark.
Could do with it, yeah. It's just there.
Hit for target location.
Just let me ghost.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Someone up there. Load him. Oh, he's not down. Oh, falling off, but he's gone. There's the other guy.
How is he not done? He's really crap.
tactical attention.
Right,
hostile maneuvering. Planting HMI.
Oh shit.
And you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. Got roughed up here. Bring in your hands. It's not over yet. Your team can still buy your release. Friendly UAV overhead.
Where's he disappeared to, man?
I had a heartbeat on me if you want to go and grab it. They showed up on the UAV.
Yeah, he's not there now, he's literally disappeared. I think he just quit. That's ridiculous, man. Yeah, I hit him with a good amount of bullets as well, so I don't know how he's managed to... Probably took the flank. I'm hoping that there's a buy station here. I'm hoping that no one took it.
Did you pick up the UAV that was on my body?
Yeah, I popped it when I was down there so I could see that guy. Some money in here.
It's been done. This is what
happened.
Yeah. What's
that gun?
Farrier.
Oh, this one. Yeah, it's the Farrier. Yeah, it's that glitch stuff, isn't it? Fire up a bunker. What's this?
getting on with your reticle? A little bowler out.
Really?
Oh, the car to your right lit up. I don't know if that's glitched.
Airstrike! You are cleared, Hawk!
Enemy precision airstrike inbound!
To your right. On the right, on the radar to your right.
Two of them. Fuck, bastards. Oh, shotguns. Where the frigs he just disappeared to? What? Hey! That was sus.
He wasn't even pointing at you.
There. Ah, nah. I reported him.
Yeah, Activision decide. We can get Wonky Dick in. Cause every night I'm talking to the moon. Where's he? Not even online.
Yeah, he's playing Warzone.
Oh, Mike's on. Mike's streaming.
No idea.
Doesn't it look like it? Sammy boy. Doink, 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 doink. Charles is on chatting. It's a proper streamer. Hello there.
Sweet. Still saying fetching info. Ah, there, man.
Yeah.
No, it says fetch install info. It just kept, didn't disappear. Wanna go on in?
Oh, go on in. Max is showing them joinable, but in he's in the party. I think he might be on with Wacko. Let me hold up.
What are you doing?
I can't really read that. It's too small. No, he's not. That's Rab, Began Buckle, and Sam.
Is Mr. Josh there?
I'm here, boy.
Ah, very quiet, hiding in the corner.
I said, hello, you going?
Man. I ended up going miles with Stu on a little, around a little forest. That's cool. Mm-hmm.
What did you do to Stu?
Took him around the lake in the forest. I was only going to go up to the forest and back, and then we ended up going all the way around this big lake.
He's like, Stu, this is where I take all the children.
And there's a body under that tree. There's a body just there in the riverbank. Fred West taught me how to bury them.
I'm not sure if Max is joining us. No one's heard from 5pm, have they?
Yeah.
There we have been on.
Start
a couple of games, and then I'm going to go and play my Last of Us. Because it's mint, mate. I'm addicted to it. When you go on Rusty Bumhole.
Not going on Rusty.
No, but I'm just still wiped now.
There's no
point. Why?
Keep doing the base up. They're going to wipe it on the 18th, anyway, aren't they?
Mm. What? Doing it.
They're wiping the servers on the 18th, so even if we start again now and pimp up a base on the 18th, it'll be binned off.
Yeah. What's that?
Yes. So everyone starts again.
Oh no, that's not right. No. Oh no. My stream's been all cocked up. Snorted.
Did you like the Battlefield trailer?
Didn't watch it, mate. I was very, very busy.
Don't really show anything, does it, really?
Nah.
It's just a cinematic.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
I know, isn't it? At least they're not cinematic, they're real. So you know they're real, like that.
Yeah, no, it doesn't show much, doesn't show gameplay, does it?
No.
I just want to know, are you able to drive a tuk-tuk? Because that'd be amazing.
Let's kill a yank.
Yes, I can fly.
John Wick's dog? Paul's just killed John Wick.
Get up warming up. Stand by for the war zone.
Oh, I killed John Wick earlier on normal Cold War.
Let's get running. Boy.
I left the John Wick films. Oh, I've got no helicopter. Literally, I see people walking and underneath of a map. now I'm in the helicopter, and I can see the helicopter.
We got a Monte.
Avoid the gas.
Bontis.
A Bontis.
Where's the Bontis? There's a dead skiz.
Yeah, there's the gulag. Oh my god.
Not so good down here.
There's a team here.
Stand by for coordinates.
They're going over there, I think. They're not coming this side.
Clear to engage. Get all teams.
Bounty contract located.
You're being tracked by an enemy team. Stay sharp.
Oh no.
Oh, how rude. How very, very...
Objective is to eliminate the bounty target.
Oh, we know where they are then. I think we've got like for like, yeah, haven't we?
No likey, no likey!
Exactly the same thing.
Have you got no boxes in here, Paul? Have you done all right?
No, there's no boxes.
Goddamn boxes.
Trying to come over.
Yeah, these little fenders are big yellow, I reckon. Yeah. That was a headshot all day long.
Well, that's all the ball.
Tagging on!
I'll come get it. On the boat.
I'll keep an eye on these little fenders over here.
It's on a bounty. It's on a bounty, it'll throw them off guard, won't it?
Loadout money! We haven't got loadout buy station! Where's the nearest shop? Where they are.
We always go down towards.
Marking rally point!
Buying lumber either. Shit, bad if we go back.
Oh my.
Vendor marked!
I don't think they've got it yet, I think they're just searching up in the bunkers. Yes, yeah. I was thinking.
I will try.
Yeah, you jump on the truck. No, the... Oh.
They're up the right up there, they're right up there.
Yeah, I see them on the hill.
Sighted on target.
Go right.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm just trying to snipe. This side to snipe. What is that? No, nothing. Okay, man, this is the back bit. Oh, what's up on the top? I'm sorry.
Wide it.
Bounty charge is down. Well done.
Keep just running the mofos over.
Oh, that got a snipe. I was like, the guy ran around Keith. Thought, yes, I can revive my mate. No, Josh was in the bushes.
We
get two. We have two loadies.
Treating your ladies. I'll go grab that satchel. Me.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
How pissed are they?
Requesting area recon.
UAV entering.
Get a UAV for pocket.
Tactical grenade here.
No.
Spotted some cash.
Practically broke. Then 1 second, maybe.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Right then, let's go snipe some peeps' heads off.
Yeah, put your guns away, Keith. Just you stay in that truck, and it's there. I'm stuck.
Yeah, we got double... double trophy trucker. There's one on the front, one at the back.
Ah, no money. I've got a one I could put down as well on it.
Triple
down.
Triple trophy. Put it on the front, on the bonnet.
I will try.
Okay.
Hang up.
Trophy system deployed.
No rockets can get us. Should we go get this bounty?
Farmland. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, bounty at farmland.
God. Someone dare you to shoot a rocket at us.
Yeah, we'll see if we can test.
Oh, that's a question.
Ooh, no, it's whichever
keep driving.
One. So whatever one picks it up, innit?
Yeah, because what they get three rocket destructions before they disappear. So we're like protected against a rocket strike.
Fuck, I'm hiding now. Who is it?
Target
labs.
Is up. Let's get it done.
Giving him over. I'm full for ammo and everything. I'm good.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Stand by for coordinates.
Hey.
Josh just had to dash up. He says it'll be a minute.
Ah. Sorry.
Head for target disregard.
Do you need snipe? Did you say full?
I'm full on everything. Someone sniping? You went, fuck, this guy's behind us. That's one of our bounty team, I think.
Yeah,
it's one of the bounty team, because you have the same clan tag.
You've got a load
of I'll come up the rear again. They're in this yellow place.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Oh, we can go up this ladder right on the roof. Lovely. Oh, they're fighting.
Marking rally this week.
Bounty target is down. Well done.
Oh, whole team. Whole team
right,
of me,
right.
Yeah.
Mark it.
Right, I'm trying to mark target. Him to shoot. Right. They've gone behind orange.
I can't
keep bolting. I need to keep that little gap. Oh, he's come out, he's out. He's where you just were.
Yeah. Just hit him.
No, three. That Joshua's still back here.
Bullshit, nah. How did you know exactly where? How did you know where I was? I just crept round. He just stood looking at me.
Hang on, Josh, coming out yet?
Is he on me now?
Contact!
Downed him.
Thermite going out!
Someone grab me.
Oh, his mate's here.
Timing AT mine.
My power plate.
Thermite going out!
Moving quick.
Timing AT mine.
Yep. In there.
44 meters, yeah, they're on the heartbeat.
Friendly UAV overhead.
There you go, boys.
Directly ahead of it, yeah. They're in this little. Oh, I've got one. Oh, he's one right. One's one right. He's going around the back. Which one did you get?
One's going to the buy. He's at the buy on the left over here.
Yeah.
Wait, point
five.
Move.
I killed one.
You done one here, yeah?
I killed him.
Dead.
The other guy's going this way towards the buy station.
He went around the back of this fence.
Stand by for coordinates.
Oh, gas, guys, gas.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Get the car, get the fuck out of here.
Oui, of course that's why.
I'm saying make him think we're leaving.
Right, then I'll drive off just a little bit.
Yeah, on, dig this gas mask.
Oh, shit, he's to my left. Up there somewhere.
That's I see him. There's blue just in there.
Parking rally point.
In that window.
There's no way he's gone in there somewhere.
He's still in there, he's on heartbeat.
Yeah, there you go.
Gas.
I will ride.
Okay, boys.
Nice, boys. Oh, shit. That was lovely,
I've got an ammo box for us to drop as well. Need one?
Where shall we go?
I can get down there, Paul.
Stepping waypoint.
Can I get one of them buildings on the edge?
Yeah.
Not here.
Head for target location.
Oh, hello.
You pay attention to the road, Paul. We'll do the
Just grabbing a...
Friendly UAV overhead.
You have?
No, hang on.
I got a
position in
pocket.
Thought we were going to get across and...
There's a guy next to that car.
Marking target location.
I thought you said, bring us here. Get on top of these little buildings.
Yeah, but... Oh, not where the blue mark is it? That guy's still there.
Well, whole team up on tall white.
Stand by for coordinates.
This side.
Yeah. They're fighting over there. The most wanted guy.
Got an orange.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Up down the roof.
Waypoint marked. Move.
Oh, they're all jumping off over there.
I don't know if it's from a sniper from port.
Yeah, there's two snipers on port at the minute.
Whereabouts?
Blue marker.
I got precision if you're down.
Enemy UAV.
Down one right there.
Setting waypoint.
Be advised, friendly precision airstrike inbound.
Oh, he's made
slammer. He's getting weaker. Got him.
Someone's dropping in.
Oh, he's just behind that white truck.
Acknowledge waypoint forward.
Mate, this tundra is sexy.
Need to get over
to his mate's just gone to get the res behind that white truck. On orange.
Working my way over to get to those keys.
Sniper on the roof on blue.
Don't be afraid to use your ammo, boys. I've got an ammo.
Get to safe zone.
White trucks come out right.
Oh, you little monkey.
Guy over there.
Move. Waypoint marked. Move.
Yeah, they've both gone round back of green ping.
Yeah, oh, there they're running right.
Dungle!
No, that's just gone out in front of us. Do we want to push for... bit of a wanky spot, I haven't got snipers.
We want some snipers, Keith.
I'm not sniping.
We've not got one.
No,
alright.
Some bullets,
by the way. Alright,
stand by for coordinates.
Large caliber rounds here.
Keep our eyes Do you want to put my UAV?
Yeah, why not?
Friendly UAV overhead!
Oh shit! Buy some plates while I'm next to the shop as one.
Marking rally point.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, it is crossing over.
Move it. Disregard.
Marking rally point.
Go up the ladder. One sec.
It's crossed over.
Dango.
Got him.
Wacko's joining us after this. I think Paul might be jumping off. Can I have Paul?
Yeah, he can have my space.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Paul sniping.
Can I have my space?
Waypoint
marked.
Was it? He must have res then.
Hang on.
I'm gonna remove the ping.
Alright, same. Yeah. Downed him.
Yes, boy! I can't see anyone behind.
I didn't see anyone else go to him, so he's got to be on his own.
Well, annoying tree in the way.
Yeah, I'm sure they never used to be there.
No.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Yeah.
Hostile maneuvering.
Hit him up, live ping. Sneaky bastard.
Oh, there's one
fighter. Haha! I'm hit! I've downed him, mate. Killed him though.
Where are you looking?
Somewhere around there.
Oh! Top of white. Yeah, I'm just...
Move!
He's down but not out.
Sneaky.
There you go. That was his mate going to get him.
Yeah, man. As soon as we've done this one, Paul will drop out. You and Wacko can jump in, mate.
Oh shit.
I still haven't had the kill for that guy yet.
Yeah, he's getting the res gun behind that satchel. In this hut.
Marking target location.
I'm still gonna get the kill for that guy over behind the rock too.
Thermite going out!
We need to push actually towards those rocks, that push over there.
There's a guy there.
Marking target location.
Sustaining hit! Have to get to safe zone!
Where's that?
Enemy UAV overhead!
Yeah, I'm
clear. It's right below Lupo.
Now, seek vengeance! Flashbang out!
No way!
Indicating waypoint.
Fuck, dickhead.
I finally got the kill for that one guy.
Can you pop the ammo box if possible, mate? I've got a...
Yeah, let's just get somewhere relatively safe first, mate.
Oh, shit.
Hang on, I just got a thing saying I killed someone. You have not got the kill for it? Should I pop it in it? Oh, I can't pop it in here, can I? Yeah, I can drop it here, actually.
Supply stack.
No, I don't reckon we stay here, though. We need to get round up there.
Yeah, let's get keep going.
We're pushing out to where that sniper was on the left.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sound. Oh, someone's doing a...
Have contact!
Gulag's locked down. Area's clear. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Flashbang going out. Do you get that?
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
It's just ours.
Flashbang going out. Oh,
think someone flying in. Someone flying in.
Enemy UAV overhead.
What, on our loadout?
The truck's getting shot at. Yeah, you see the truck circling around up top.
Nope. Oh, yeah.
Oh, now he's there in a car.
There's a car, though.
Yeah, I see him, I see him. What? I just literally hit him in the face. Your team here.
Move it.
25 are left. Stay sharp out there.
Oh, you little fuck.
Gas is moving.
He's pinned me already from that live ping. And there's one, there's there each side of that toilet thing. The bush. Here. Just left it orange in the bushes.
Yeah, one on the right there. Oh, what? That's got to hit. He's shooting to one to our right.
Oh, they're moving right. Armadon. He's by that tree to the right.
Yeah, the other guy's gone as well.
I'm hit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm out of plates again. What the fuck? You don't got any plates? Right.
Yeah, come here, Paul, where are you?
Cheers, boys.
We need any ammo, there's a bit of ammo there.
No, I'm full on ammo.
We just try and get up top here, don't we? Get the high ground. Oh, really? Can't climb up there.
Oh, play here. Sneaky and be on this left hand bit.
Gunfire at the left, eh?
Yeah.
Hostile maneuver.
Gather the cloak and get to the new safe zone.
Same.
Oh shit.
Fucking gas mask just screwed me.
That stopped the bleeding.
Oh, he's up in there. Oh, he's in the water.
Oh
shit.
Oh.
One of 25 remaining.
Oh, one came around the other side as well. Oh.
I understand the gas mask is there to help you, but that is just such a hindrance.
He's just sat in that little turret, little turret.
The gas mask should be something that you wear. Once you get it, you wear it.
Yeah.
I've pinged Brindo and invite.
There he is, old Bryn.
Mr. Bryn, what are you doing?
Oh, that's the one.
Right, I'm off skis.
Take it easy, mate.
I will catch you guys.
In the game,
tomorrow. Sorry, a message just came through and I looked at him just like...
Oh, he's offline too.
I'm hearing a stroke, mate.
I'm also doing that as well. Have fun, ladies. I'll see you later.
Take it in
the middle.
Beep, 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 beep. How's it going, Bryn?
Yeah, Brynster.
Oh, like that, is it? Come back. Invite you into the game and just ignore us. Beep, 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 beep. What goes on with mags by the looks of it now? So we can just run a trio. If Bryn's here. You're on mute, Bryn. Are you just being...
Working now?
Yes.
Yep.
No.
Okay. Getting stuck on mute. Fuck.
I think just his head it cut him out.
No, it didn't, did it? I'm here. Please don't do this.
Oh yeah, maybe we can hear. Sorry, mate.
You boys been working nice and hard?
Always.
Actually, I've actually, to be fair.
Quite busy recently, yeah.
Oh, you've been on a week off though, haven't you, Keith? Had a little break.
I had half term week off, and then back on two projects. So, it's a bit wanky, but...
No more Vodafone?
Yeah, I'm still on Vodafone, and A&O is the other one, Irish law firm. But yeah, it's all gravy.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
Where's Paulos? Gone.
Event is heading. He's been on Last of Us.
Yeah. Probably.
Nah, he said he was going on Last of Us before we said you were coming on. He was like, oh, my last game, I'm going on Last of Us.
Has he gone off to the pub, has he? Bit late, isn't it?
No, he's playing The Last of Us 2.
Oh, sorry. Oh, he's playing a different game.
You thought I said Last Orders? You thought I said Last Orders? Oh yeah.
So I fished all the booze and whatnot out from all the cupboards. I filled the fridge already, I think, in the garage.
Warm up's done. Time to kick this off.
Pished up, playing with tools.
Hope there's no cars in the garage. Yeah, I know. I mean, who uses garages nowadays for cars? Yeah, you play with that.
I've seen you pitch the shop in that. Then you're going down to.
Battle Royale! Gas is approaching your position.
I've seen you going to a co-op in it, mate.
There! There is where we drop in!
Enemy soldier incoming!
Had any encounters with Pavel this week, Josh?
No, mate, no.
No,
they've ordered a couple of takeaways, but not one of Pavel.
Poor boy's not eating without the deliveries.
So he'll go back to Romania or whatever and steal cars or something.
They do that in this country, they don't need to go home, do they?
Yeah, he's got to organise the money.
Alright, lads, let's get it done.
He's off. Yeah.
He's trying to get in touch with Paul.
Bounty target identified. Slot the bastard.
Paul.
Paul, but they're ignoring him. It's winding him up. And the next guy is gone for a couple of days. He's thinking of doing crew hall or something. It's still similar because obviously there's facilities now. If it is somewhere like that. We could just go for the golf and not bother staying over.
Yeah. I think that sounds better.
Yeah. And he also asked who's on the wheels and to set off for the next one. And I said, well, if you're setting up crew hall, then it'll be you. But if crew hall's not going ahead, I don't mind setting it up. But I don't know any golf courses, so they might be going to Highley.
There's a good one actually, it's a little bit of a drive, it's Chorlton.
Oh yeah.
The one I keep talking about. Chorlton Cromarty, yeah. There's one of the YouTubers plays there. And looks a good little course to go to be fair. But it looks challenging but not like, not stupidly hard, you know what I mean?
Think to the battlefield look.
Watch it, mate.
Looked a good TV series, didn't it? I never trust any of them trailers because
enemy
it's just UAV a cinematic. There's a cluster strike here if you want to. Yeah. They're at that buy station. No, I'm not, no. They're getting their loadout over at that buy as well, aren't you?
Is that the toilet?
Yeah, bum does toilets. If we go there and have a quick bumder.
Glamour out!
Rude not to catch him off guard.
Gas is moving!
Supply stacked!
I've got a cluster strike already. Must be on offer. There's either they're coming in, they're making their way back up.
Target location. Enemy UAV overhead.
Pish.
SMG mark.
Contract time expired.
They're
we lost
still
the target.
Round by orange marker. I see him.
He's sniping
out. Whoa, bloody hell. Hit me the moment I peek.
I am on the head for target location.
That was incredible shooting, not gonna lie.
Everyone is in safe zone.
Downed him. Downed him just there.
Hostile cluster on that.
Airstrike. You are clear caught.
Okay, now look out.
This is loaded 2-0. Good copy. Cluster strike away.
Downed his other way, mate. Oh! He downed him just there.
Head for target location.
Should push up. Should push it.
See where this green laser's going.
Allied cluster strike inbound.
Nowhere fucking near, man.
It annoys me.
At the end of the laser.
They were going back down to buy the mate, weren't they?
Yeah, they're up top, top of this hill.
Alright, moving up.
Heartbeat.
Oh, bloody hell. He knew exactly. Nah, I mean, not saying everyone's a cheat, but that's a bit skeptical. He knew I was literally just here behind this rock.
Oh, shit, the other one's that.
Your teammate's in the gulag. If they survive, they can redeploy. Enemy UAV overhead.
Hit the other one south rest. I'll try and keep him occupied.
Be advised, your teammates what?
How can I shoot him twice with a shotgun and get hit markers and he shoot me once from the same distance and it kill me? Need to remove shotguns. Need to remove shotguns from Gulag. How many of them's left up there, Brent? Just one?
That's two.
You're in the Gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment.
Unless he's resident, mate.
Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're gone.
Sort down out, one, but I think he's already resed him, so I've got the kill.
My body, mate, had some money on it and it's, literally about there.
Yeah, I had to dip round again because they. His mates just come back in.
Got rough
support, yeah.
We're bringing you home.
You cheating little
fuck. Oh, sniper on top of the hill.
Your team can still buy your release.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He just headshot you with a rocket. Number.
Jesus. Jesus Christ. Skill or not. Been down there to get you boys back.
Any unique light vehicle?
Have eyes on hostile care package. Located bounty contact.
They're a boy, yeah. That's all. No.
Tagging aid station location.
Might as well just try and buy back at least.
I'm on the wheel.
I don't drive into the wall. Fucking kids.
I think Wacko... Oh no, the mic's got dropped off. He left without me. Beep, 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 beep. How's the gas game, Brent? Busy? I think everyone's muted. There, Brent.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deployed shortly.
I think you've all guessed out, mate.
Done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone. Gas, get to the safe zone.
Yeah, sorry, mate. Gonna sort the little one out.
Got it. Wish me luck.
Oof, lovely.
Oh, very nice.
Head for target location.
Yeah, one people already there, Nick. We've already been put down with you boys.
Alright, man, let's get it done.
Box up here, come on, being of orange, come on. Nope. But they've got a buy station. Yeah, there is people there. Yeah, I've seen him on the roof over on the green building, not where I'm looking. That building, there you go.
Marking rally point.
They're on the floor by there as well, just seeing them pass.
I'm kind of on the roof, so I can rain hell on them.
Throwing grenade!
Oh, we're gonna know they're in now.
That's just a snapshot grenade.
Alright, sweet.
And they didn't pick anybody up.
But there's a multi battle going on.
This way, move it.
That's me breaking glass, by the way. I've got a ammo box if anyone needs it.
Oh.
Cool. Tickle your membrane.
I think they've gone to the other side. But I might be wrong. I've seen one guy running across. His ears out. Then petrol station.
Setting waypoint.
Really do with ammo. Who's got the ammo?
Well, there's ammo in the police. I'll drop this in a second.
There's ammo below it. I'll get this in police. He's blued in petrol. He'll be swinging to
where you boys go. I'm just having a look, see if I see anyone.
He's right here.
Just in case.
Armed mobile. Throwing Molotov. Marking ground. Armed mobile.
Come on, come in on your right, Keith.
Stepping waypoint. Gas is moving.
There's no one going up behind you, Keith.
Yeah,
I'm left. Oh, hello. Whoa,
shooting at Bryn.
TV guys.
Yeah, so I don't. Yeah, just lock them.
Good leg now. Fight to own redeployment.
Wow.
Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Sort them out or capture the...
That guy definitely knew you were there though, Keith. Because he pushed round to you, then obviously you stopped to turn to get through. He's around the tank, Keith.
Be advised, your teammate got their ass kicked. They're RTB at this time.
Most wanted contract. Let's head to that vehicle.
Teammate has been cleared for redeployment.
Yes. Street sweeper did button.
Supply run contract identified.
Yeah, go for it.
Move to the target area, you don't have long.
Oh, stadium. Oh, I can't have time to sneeze. I saw him down there. There's two down there. I'm just gonna get up on here just to camp it out a minute. Oh, I thought there was a gun up here. He's there. Why is it not marking him? Back off. Oh shit, if that's them, I'm dead. Yeah, they're all like there, that area, Keith.
Stepping waypoint.
Well, it's a bit higher up than that, actually, like, yeah.
Marking route.
Marking hostile vehicle.
Good dodging, Keith.
He's jumped out from the buy station.
Contract is complete. You're cleared for higher payouts.
I got him back. Hey. He's not brought. Not brought him back. Bring back.
I am on fire.
I just literally bought him. He's up there. I've literally just been to the back and bought Bryn.
That guy on the shoulder is a guy invisible on the back.
Armed mobile.
Oh, one lower, yeah, seen him.
I couldn't tell whether he was looking at you then or not.
No, he's trying to look for them little holes.
Yeah. No, I can't buy you, Bryn.
Yeah, it's done that before, it's fucking weird, man. Yeah, don't worry about it, mate. It's fucking... I don't care if you die now, mate. That's just hilarious.
He's like, he's right fucking next to me, how's he doing that?
Hacking he was.
Fuck, where to?
Oh yeah.
I'm trying to see if I can see where he is, his mate. Where the hell is he? He's camped. Ah. That's some good skills, I'll say. The reaction times for him to down me at the moment I rise was amazing.
fuck. Someone's just sent me a... Oh, didn't mean to save that. Sent me a message saying, do me a favour. Go on Google. Oh, yeah. Gillery. God damn it. Josh.
One second, mate. You
enemy
can hear you.
Enemy into the AO. Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon.
Right, what do I do? So I search what teeth are, what dinosaurs has 500 what? Teeth.
Warm up's done. Time to kick this off.
Approaching
your position, move to the safe zone.
There! There is where we drop in!
Yeah, I'm not seeing anyone. They don't like it. Path on Bryn. Bye, Bryn.
Clear to engage all targets.
Yeah.
Goddamn kids. Fuck me, hate and kids don't ever go together, do they?
Fuck yeah, no. We're not the same, mate.
Coming, I'm coming.
Your teammate has been designated as a high value target. Guard him at all costs.
I've done it. I've done it. I've done naughty.
You've been naughty, naughty?
Went naughty, naughty. Slow death, what's that?
Fucking okay, well. Sounds painful.
Oh no, I had the RPD one, the dead bit. We do have enough for a loaded, but sure, let's get this most wanted out of the way first. Otherwise we're going places telling people where we are, innit?
You not got a boy near you?
No.
If you drop the money, I don't know if it'll be safe. I need to go off to the heli and get it.
Well, I could drop it to you, Keith, and you could get it and bring it back, I guess. You got a truck, haven't you?
Take you somewhere in there. Yeah, I've got a heli here. Yeah. I'm in a heli.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, I'll give it to you, then. Anybody, Keith? I'm gonna drop your mind over there.
The heli seems to be a lot slower, man.
I'll take this. You go with Bryn.
Right.
No, I'll just keep looting for now.
That seat is mine.
Where would you like to go? Do you want to ping a bike?
The one up on the mountain.
Vendor mark.
That bummed her, Ali.
This is not looting around here, so.
Tagging armor then.
I'll get that.
dibs on a cockpit.
That seat is mine. Let's head to that vehicle.
Yeah, I'm just driving, sort of semi out of the way. I'll go back to where we met. Go back to the police station area. I'll meet you there.
Yeah, I'm gonna ditch this heli. No one else gets it. You ready? You out, Keith? Yeah.
He gone. He long gone. Get your guns first, mate.
Yeah.
You've got a loadout drop inbound. You've got gas moving in. Successfully
defended
your teammate.
I've got a load of money again, but nothing to spend it on.
You
have an ammo box. I'm gonna get rid of the ammo here.
I'm not too bad actually.
Oh nice, I got a refill.
Enemy team is tracking your position.
Oh yes, it's you, Keith. It's not me.
What, did anyone land over the road, did you see, or not?
I didn't see anyone, no.
We looted everywhere here.
Not looted the back corner.
Setting waypoint.
I'll go with Keith. Safe.
Yeah, we're better off getting across, aren't we? I'll squeal.
Yeah, I can hear boxers.
I'll bring the car, the lorry over.
But you could have a gear like a drop, yeah.
I will try.
Me, but I don't need it right now, actually. I've done, found a fair bit.
What do you need, bud? So I can look out.
No, I'm good. I'm pretty good now. It's a bit of sniper. Some spare of some snipes, but there's no... Yeah, you got some of the old Wesley. Upstairs now, I mean, yeah. Nice, you can grab that spare, nice one. Oh, I must have picked some up then. I'm full.
Everyone full on plates? There's some in here.
Body armor here.
I'm full on plates, yeah.
Not heartbeat.
Yeah.
Could buy another loadout.
I will try.
Yeah, I didn't finish my sentence.
At the next
fight
station.
At the next fight station. If we make it.
Right, well, I've got the star on my name, so the loadout will drop near me. So if I head back over this way, shooting fear drops on this bridge. Thank you. I thought it was.
Not directly.
You're the team leader. Yeah, yeah. It dropped closer to me. It dropped to within 200 meters.
We had that
the
other day, and it went nowhere near the guy.
It's within 200.
Ah, okay.
So, those people flying in over at Lumber.
Disregard.
The Mac 10 in here if anyone wants it.
I don't know until it comes in. Ages, yeah. Fucking hell.
I'll collect some Wesley snipes for you.
Oh, yes, please.
Mm-hmm. Or any boys down here. Kinda gotta go that way anyway.
What
an idiot. Oh. Me. Got Tourette's in my finger.
Hello.
Get some more money in a second.
You evaded the enemy track. Good work.
Jesus.
20 G's. We need that foresight again. Is it 20 G's the foresight?
Yeah,
I can't remember.
We've had it. I've been laughing.
Oh, we're waiting over for the loadie, are we?
Yeah.
But I'm hoping Sam here will put it somewhere near us.
It usually drops on the bridge.
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping for.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
No. There you go. Alpha. Well, bang on. 150 metres, perfect.
Should only be one box, shouldn't it?
It's the only
gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
One for us.
Bit of protection.
Bullfrog on ramp.
Keep bowling, bowling. We're going in on foot, are we? Or?
How far we got to go? Well, fuck me, we've got to go through where?
Well, there's this bay here, isn't there? There's a cargo truck there on the bay.
I've got a signal needed.
We're all ghosted now, aren't we?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I might be in here, so watch out.
Don't forget to get yourself a cell for us, Keith.
No worries, mate.
I think what he's trying to say is you're more likely gonna go down, mate.
Oh, just we've all got one, so only. Oh, this has got a fucking thing on it.
Got it. Wish trophy. Luck.
Requesting area recon.
UAV entering the AO.
No, no, we're only loaded, we. The cluster there, carry that. I'll pop one now.
Everyone got gas masks?
Oh no.
Yeah, take some money for gas masks.
UAV. Bear you have that.
Got enough.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel.
Gas is inbound.
Yeah.
Yeah, keep it.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Right, people there.
Look at that. Hey, aren't we all set to get killed?
Yeah. Yeah. Where are we heading then?
I didn't. Oh, they're up there. Should we? What should we do? We got.
They're obviously shooting, aren't they? Is it? We're going on Fox, but they're obviously shooting. Might go up top near TV.
Mate, you didn't have to do that. Thank you very much, Thwacker. Appreciate it, dude. Looks like I'm ignoring you when I look at there, but my PC's linked up to my TV, which is up on the wall. Thank you very much, mate. Appreciate it.
Do we pop another UAV?
Yeah.
Can we do it? Or you got it?
Friendly UAV overhead!
Everyone's here.
Come on. Oh, they've probably just gone ghost.
Enemy UAV,
they've just
there.
Gone ghost.
Yeah. They were further down.
Heading over here.
Sort of to the right.
Marking route these three.
Yeah. Sun and TV.
Setting waypoint.
Yeah.
Behind TV. But he's gonna be
pushing. Oh, he's flying. He's flying.
Oh, down here, down here.
Dungle.
Downed him, just there.
Marking rally point.
Allied cluster strike. Pull
cluster
down.
On him.
Get on green building.
Yeah. Why not? Or should we get over? No, I guess getting over could be dangerous as well, couldn't it?
Not no, dangerous getting over, if we leave it at the last minute.
Yeah. I hit a cluster, man. How can you put a cluster right on someone and it not hit them, mate?
Oh, they're shite, mate.
They are, aren't they?
Yeah. Heading for a little bounty or something on
any
the way through.
Any you need this? Any you need this?
I'm gonna say let's try and hold these guys off. Oh!
And
some bullets just land at us then.
They're on top of green somewhere. I think they might be on the roof. If we get shot in the back.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Not seen anyone.
He's there still in the zone, aren't they? Over there, they ain't gonna push out just yet.
No, I'm just worried if people gatekeep us in the open down there. People
well,
are
right
there.
There
as well. There, yeah, they are.
Got it. Wish me luck.
I say we get over. Maybe hold a building.
This way, move it.
Yeah.
Just...
Can I get to twins? Oh no, check this one in front of us. Check this one in front now, because it's hard to get on the roof.
Gas is closing in.
Relocating the same zone. Oh, that's not a meta. That's told us where we're going now, isn't it?
Could wrap round all the way back to this buy and through fire if you want.
Yeah, so that could shout. There's people up on orange marker, because I just hit him.
Yeah, I'm no good with... Yeah, I haven't got a sniper. Let's battle them.
I'm running Sigma.
Got this wall for cover a little bit.
Yeah, I'm grab this Boontes.
No, I'm not back.
Identified. Slot the bastard.
Oof.
Yeah, then that's that sniper on the roof.
Yeah, I think so.
Requesting area recon.
UAV entering the AO.
Shit.
Alright, moving up.
Oh, shit now, we're all coming over. Oh yeah, scene.
Fuck.
Alright, moving up. Barking rally
yeah,
point.
That team you wanted to gatekeeper on, Cassie coming over on the bridge.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
We have to get to safe zone!
Yeah, should we go from here? Because we need to make a move, don't we, to get out of here?
We need to be
gonna be a few teams over there in a minute.
Yeah. Try and get that building.
Marking rally point.
Yeah, there's a guy there.
Dungle.
They're after someone. Just keep my eyes peeled for them clowns from behind.
It's a sun glare so bad.
Yeah, I don't get for life me why they added the sun glare. Oh, people in this building, I think, there's a car here.
Enemy soldier incoming!
Oh. Where the hell's he?
Setting waypoint.
Oh, he's just dropped.
He just dropped on green and blue on the roof. 36 metres on heartbeat.
Is he near me?
Enemy UAV overhead!
He's in here, isn't he? Oh! No! Go on to this shot, they're all
there. Yeah, no, 14 in there.
They're all from running in.
They're shooting at me!
Please hear me, good guy.
You have to wait for your turn, mate. The fight's begun.
Yes!
Get yourself sorted, you're up next.
Are you still in there? Have you took over that building?
No, still in. Still in there, mate.
Oh, one's flown off?
They're all flown
going
off
to police.
In front of me. Yeah. We're going to try and hold you there, mate, with the UAV. They're fighting up ahead, shit. Fucking team over there as well. Bush, tough bush. shit. Fucking teams everywhere, man. Oh, yeah, they've seen us in here now.
No one's here to fight you, mate. Stand by for redeployment.
People coming on me now.
Oh yeah, same. Oh wow, want to know what he hit me with. Jesus Christ. Well, I'm Brenton. Alright, I'm gonna get in here first. I'm potentially safe now. No, behind me. Sorry mate, I thought you was in there.
I couldn't hear him.
Oh, you're floating, Keith. Sorry mate, I thought you was down on the ground.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Just much wanted.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
You could.
Move to that vehicle.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
Inside, I think. Oh, it's there as well. How do you get across there? It's Flankoy far right, I think, and edge it. Far right.
Yeah,
I mean, you can edge it just there.
Enemy soldier incoming! Your teammate is redeploying. Stand by.
No one wanted
enemy
to fight me.
If you want, Keith, you could try. Get
one
that.
Flying in below, gonna come up the zip on the right.
25 remaining, nicely done.
One
everyone
here.
Needs to be smart. To you now. Go for the win.
Oh, he's fucking hacking.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Where's this guy gone?
Well, I don't know. That was a buy station looking. Ooh, probably risky that now. Play again, mate. Right at the bottom.
Gas is inbound. Marking
yeah,
safe
just run right to left. Yeah, I think you can get out down. Double check it, they're actually not camping.
Can hear him. I think he's still under. He's either on top or below me.
Watch above you for the gas roof.
You've designated yourself as a most wanted target. Stay frosty.
Fucking nuts.
I'll go out the window and try to get the vehicle.
Gas is closing in.
No. Yeah, I know. I think now. I'm going to get to it now. Oh, go on, Keith. Go on. Out the door. Go on. Guys, could be mental. Oh my lord! Oh. you doing? I'm calling it a night anyway. Right, catch you boys tomorrow.
See you laters.
Less than 10 enemies remain.
Just saying, watching. Right, who we got in line? Lacey's on. Ross is on. Oh, it's the Marley game show tonight, isn't it? That'll be on that.
Wacko still with Mags on his own?
No, they're in a trio with Wacko, Mags and Indy.
Oh, you could jump in with them if you want, mate. I think my mates are coming on soon anyway. You want to jump in with them, bud?
Oh, shit. I'll tell you what I'll do then. I'll drop off for a little bit because my wife's just gone to bed, so I'm just going to go and say goodnight. I'll let you jump on with your mates and I'll jump on with Wacko after.
Wheat. I'll catch you on another night then, bud.
Nice one, dude. Take it easy.
See you later, mate. Bye-bye.
Keith, how are we?
Dream Team! Yeah, I'm good,
good
to meet
you. Good evening.
How's it going, boys?
Give me 2 seconds if we're going into quads, let me set up a decent class.
You need more than a decent class to help you.
Andy, how many kills you get in that last game, mate? I mean, was it you that got 10 or was it me?
I mean, throw your line, you bite. I managed to get two.
I don't know what I got, to be honest.
That one is my secondary.
Infinite will help you get a kill.
For quads.
Oh, my line in the bite.
What's the matter, what Scott?
I just seem to have fallen into such a bad time for this game.
Sorry, I'm still in that. This whole season, I've been in that.
My kill death ratio used to be 0.98. I'm now 0.91. Like, I'm in a complete down spiral.
Why is it so, mate?
I'm just... The last couple of seasons on this, I've been playing absolutely terrible.
I know, it's like the last 8 seasons, you've not been able to get a kill.
Fucking can't even argue it, mate. Although I don't think I've been playing all 8 seasons, but still.
I'm good to go.
I think I hulked up when I had my personal best at 14. Since then, I've been fucking became like Loki, getting fucking hit off the ground by the Hulk.
I don't know what any of that means.
Is your stream on, Indy?
The Avengers?
Frozen on an advert.
Yeah, I stream.
I stream.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's on.
Let me refresh it. It's just frozen on that Audible advert. Oh, yeah, back on.
How are you, Keith? Long time no play.
Alright, mate. Yeah, been quite busy with work. Got a couple of projects both yeah, I'm not feeling at the it. Same time, so yeah, a lot of pressure. Plus, I had a week off.
Just try to get some games in when you can.
Yeah, missing the 8 hours.
And then you realise Wacko was the party leader and he never fucking starts the game.
That's it. Said you were looking for a secondary.
And then I says I'm good to go.
I never heard to say that, sorry.
Did anyone else hear me say I'm good to go?
Sorry.
What day are we on? Only 9 days.
Oh, nah. I was too busy feeling sorry for myself and my kill death ratio.
Only 9 days to what, Keith? Hey.
Are your boys still all got COVID?
Alright, we're fucking riddled up here, mate.
John had it.
I'm getting my injection a week today. Woohoo!
Do you know which one you're having, or do they tell you on the day? Do you know which one you're getting, Wacko, or do they tell you on the day?
I'm assuming they tell me on the day, I don't know. I just know it says it on it, the first injection, so only when I can rule out it's the Johnson & Johnson one.
Warm-up. We'll be deploying soon.
But either way, I will be at the front door going, gimme, 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 gimme.
Gimme, 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 American midnight.
Die.
Oh, if I'm not back in 10 seconds, wait a little longer.
See? Practice. Time for the real thing.
Have you boys got sub badges yet? Like, put your own sub badges on.
No, but I'm pretty custom emotes for my tier 1.
Ah.
I've only got one sub tier 3 subscriber, which is Sam. And I think for that, what I'm going to do is create an individual one for each person that does tier 3. But you can get time around to Battle actually Royale. Creating them.
Gas is approaching your position. Move to the side.
I just get people at Fiverr to do it for me.
That's fair enough. Right, where are we going, Keith?
Scavenger contract located.
Fivers are working on that, please.
Midnight.
What?
I'll
ping
them in the chat
in a minute. Alright. My customer emotes I just made myself, just stealing some shit from 3A. Have websites and then just resizing them. That's basically all I did.
Alright, lads, let's get it done.
How much do you pay yours, if you don't mind me asking, Indy?
For five of them, I think it was like £25.
Contract updated. New objective identified.
I mean, if you want, you can use the guy ahead.
Contract updated. New objective identified.
That's if you're looking to do them again.
All supply boxes found. Solid work.
It's felt more of a chore.
Only ever takes that one spike. Once you get that one spike, you're good to go.
Vendor marked.
Aye. See, just before I came on affiliate, I had a spike of 17. I loved it. Like, I was about to go off just before it, and then like someone, I don't know how, but like people joined me. Okay, there's a guy over here.
I'm so not with you just now. Also, yeah, I don't know why you're there.
It's a bit laggy, this is.
I'm not getting any lag, thankfully.
It's just slow to, like, I'll press jump and then it'll take a second before it does it and stuff.
Hey, armor box and pocket.
I'll be with you in a
second
at my station.
Head for target location. Blue pink.
Oh wait a minute, you aren't coming to this buy station, are you?
Move.
Yeah, I'm coming, mate. I'll be there in a second. Guy's jumping off in Nakatomi. Oh shit, there's a guy just above you, Keith. Oh, and there's a guy on you. He's just jumped in there. Marco, I'm coming to meet you, mate. We can buy loadout.
Yeah, I'm just getting the 30 contact report. It's late.
On the bus. He's laid down on the bus.
Sneaky little bastard. I'm being fucking shot at, man.
These boys able to push to me? I know you're talking about coming over, Scott, but... when we come back over.
And he's just killing the bounty. And you got a guy here?
I'm dead, so I'm just going for it.
There's a guy there. Oh, you see him out? One there? Fuck, man. Yeah, I think we just need to try and get to Waco, mate. We've got so much money.
Fight's ready.
I've came back over.
You're up, he tried to flash me. Let's just go buy a loadout.
Fucking rinsed you like fucking port or something, man. Let's just go.
Mags.
Yeah.
Sky wants to know if you can shoot. He wants to watch you.
No, I'm not shooting tonight.
Okay, there you go.
Twitch.tv/Wacko316, you'll see me.
Yeah, go and follow, go and follow Wacko.
Oh, that's a good point, actually. Sorry, Wacko. I don't know why we put my female, this isn't what working. Cash.
I don't know if it's a worse gun than the Magnum.
How well? M60?
Frag out!
I'm gonna buy a mini box for us as well.
I mean, I just get a fully loaded, so I'm chilling.
You're
being tracked by an UAV. To be honest, if we can get a UAV, if you're able to buy a UAV.
I've got one.
Hell yes. Grab that cash.
You want to pop it?
Yeah, let's pop one.
Pop
friendly UAV overhead.
Including one floating in, actually, we could push stadium. Just push here. In purple.
Aye, there's only like two people in there.
Buy back at stadium as well.
Aye, they have a full team at four now. Stadium, but they're all quite spread out. I've got four pings.
Oh, thank you very much for the follow, Sky. Appreciate it, bro. Suggestive advertising, what's Keith? no, Indy, sorry.
Anders,
okay.
I'm moving.
Give me a second, I'll put Keith's in.
Nice.
Is that the guy that was up here?
Do we have another UAV, yeah? Yeah,
I'm gonna get me recon.
UAV entering the AO.
He's above me.
Fuck it, oh, he's on. In the box!
No, he's in there.
Aircross is one out in the middle. Orange pink.
He's right in the corner above us.
Oh, yep. Fuck!
You can't fucking wallbang that, man. It's so fucking dumb. RTB for resupply.
I don't know what happened.
Yeah, Arthur's just rolled up on us.
It's just one guy.
UAV 16 meters away, like here.
Marking rally point.
Oh no, he's up there. Yeah, he's up there.
Setting waypoint.
Suck it, bot back.
I'm pretty much, other than Ghost, I've got everything. Whoa, the fuck! The guy that he's looking at that bot back.
Enemy soldier incoming! You've got a loadout drop in
there. The guy that was up top here. Got my fuel.
Okay, he's just went down that little tunnel. I think he's going for the Bertha.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
No, there's one like here.
Setting waypoint.
Car behind us under.
Yeah, right under you, Andy.
Target right.
The full team here, by the way.
There's one right by me, 10 meters, 6 meters.
So he's not going to come towards me. Andy.
Yeah, we're on or not. He's 30 meters right in front of me. He's like. I see him.
One of them's just came through the tunnel, Andy.
And that one that was near you, Keith, if you're able to finish that.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! I've just fallen off. Oh, and I survived it. Safe.
You are patched up.
Coming over.
Watch that team. Your teammates sent the sure.
Gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
I'm under fire.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Killed one of this team.
You want me to bring them to us? I can get them.
Gas is closing in.
Sorry, I thought it was fucking Jesus still.
Teammate has been cleared for redeployment. Enemy supply.
Oh, fuck you, bitch.
Take them out and kill the car.
Got the one that was above.
Nice, Marco, nice.
Is my stuff safe over here?
Oh, that's just here. Move! Fuck! Marco, fucking hell, man.
There's one up here.
I just gave up the stairs, I'm sorry.
Location.
That one up on blue is gone, I blew them. There's one on purple, this red container down here.
Waypoint marked.
He's just ran under there, he's just ran towards orange. Did anyone get plates? I've got no plates.
I've just used the last of mine.
Nada.
Oh, and I've got a plate box in pocket.
Yeah, let's pop that. Hey, I've got munitions, I've got munitions, I've got munitions. I've got munitions here. Perfect, right, let's yeah, we need to push. We're probably going to get held, I think we push right. I think we should push around here. Because we're going to get held by this team, because they know we need to push towards them. And he's gone. Oh fuck it, let's push Windy. An ATV to the left, an SUV to the right. One's just dropped in on you, Windy. ATV coming round to your left. Yep, one gulag to your right, ATV to your left.
Enemy UAV overhead!
You just need to be careful about the village here, another gulag to the right.
Heading out.
Guy in that ATV's weak.
Enemy UAV overhead!
I can get my fuel through over here.
There's a guy out in the middle of the pitch. Downed. Dead. Might be more, only went down.
Dead, mate. Whoa, 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 whoa! On the stands, on the stands! Southeast stands.
Load. We're on the stand towards purple if anyone can get shots in it.
I'm
oh, there's fuck, man! I'm pushing three of them pushing towards us. Oh, fucking hell, man. Why are we so split up here, man?
I said I was going to get my fuel.
Your teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving earns them redeployment.
Can't, we can't be the splitting quads, man.
Yeah, there's three on the roof stadium. Up now.
Fuck you, you cunt.
They hit us hard that time, but we'll settle the
score. I got my fill. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Specky. Mind the truth, I'll have you in your arse before you even know.
I think last time I spoke to you, Mags, you were four stars because the hotel had flooded or something. Or boiler had broke or something like that.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Nah,
lol.
The guy just went, lol.
That was me?
No, that was Wacko.
Oh, was it? Oh, it was the guy that I shot.
Oh, you don't recognise my voice by name, mate.
I thought it was just your Sunday voice.
Oh, my Sunday voice, my phone voice. Good afternoon, thanks for calling. What
Hostile
can I help you today?
Into the area. Watch the skies.
Thank you for calling 1-800-SEXLINE. I'm a dirty girl.
Now we do this all for real.
Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna bump myself into.
No, all it took was thinking that I was a kill cop.
I turned around to someone and said I fucked a hamster last night.
Next morning for it to be fair.
Who did the hamster your position. Move to the
only center. You would know, wouldn't you?
Get in my house.
Did you? Did you guys actually know, like, seriously, did you guys know that pigeons die after they have sex?
Oh, here we go. I think you've told all three of us, mate.
I did not know, but okay. Oh, they just have a heart attack or something.
I don't know, mate, it's the one that I fucked died, so.
But I always end up telling you that.
Is that why you're still alive?
Yeah, sure.
Ducks have to end up. Ducks, when they're having sex, have to unscrew themselves after sex.
So weird, man. Oh my god, it's so hot here, by the way.
Eliminate all targets in
the I'm landing up the side. I'm landing up the side.
Waypoint marked.
Just drop down in here.
Setting waypoint.
Oh, with you, but I'm coming to you now.
Yeah, there's more than one team.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Who's on me? Who's orange, Wacko?
That's me, mate. I'm just looting up the other side of the roof. Fuck off, you. Just because I'm having bad games.
Yeah, like...
Can't even argue your logic, Chris.
I'm taking the piss. I love being teamed up with you, Wacko.
Maybe back in the day, mate, when I can actually fucking do something in a game.
You can do something in a game, wait, you just can't finish anything in a game.
Guy remain.
There's a guy downstairs.
Coming.
Marking rally point.
No, I didn't see both of them. Two of them.
I blew one bottom the stairs.
I'm safe for this, I think.
Fuck. Oh, no, he's on the roof, man.
Okay, visibility of him, Keith. I'm coming towards you now.
Upstairs. He's selfing.
Enemy marked.
One in the cell.
One's on the roof, Keith. Fucking pussies.
You're in the gulag now.
Fucking saddles, man. Resing each other.
You wouldn't know how to, would you?
You mean I wouldn't know how to res somebody? No, I think that's you, fucking Z laner. Fucking running away trying to 1v4 teams.
Ready.
Fucking hell, man.
I don't need like a cup or something. Shut up.
Sorry, mate.
You're a big fat tree. No, no, no.
And if you find something to fuck with, give him that as well.
Suck my big toe, you fat.
You're up next, mate. Get ready.
But I'll fucking save you out, Cindy.
You lose, your fight is over. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Team wipe.
Hold on, Michael. What would you do without you? Keith, you're not shit.
I'm fucking shit, mate. I got lucky. They're just shitter than me, somehow.
Right, a fucking...
No, yeah,
I have a bit of positive
teams,
energy in the team. Have we actually?
Clear the team in the stairs that much, I know.
We're clear, I think.
I've got enough for a loadout, let's just go and get loadout.
No, we don't.
I don't need that fucking negativity in my life. Let's just go and get loadout.
From where and with what?
From the buy station.
Your
with
imagination.
Money. Is this the first time? Is this the first time you've played this game?
Well, to my knowledge, we have like 8 grand, not 10.
Right. Have you never bargained before?
Not with a buy station. No.
I ain't bargain with a buy station, mate, no.
I'll fucking grab it.
Oh!
Jeez! Cash drop.
Go on! Yeah, I'll tip you out myself. On.
Why we drop money before getting a fucking loadout?
Oh, I thought we were bartering with the buy station. No, no.
It's a fucking inanimate object, what do you expect me to do? Fucking hell, man.
Stick your dick in it and find out.
Oh, daddy. Oh, guys, these are close.
I don't care if they suck on my toe. I want loadout before I go fight anybody.
There you go, we got money now. Converge on it again like the Power Rangers. Wind! That's the... Fuck, that's Captain Planet. Wind! Power!
I mean, sure, but these guys are close, by the way, just a heads up.
Hell yes! Grab that cash.
Unfortunately, you're nowhere to be seen.
I'm fucking here, mate.
Got a loadout drop inbound.
Not on the roof.
Money on the buy, we can get UAV as well.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Money's on the buy. Got that.
I just fucking drop
spotted
money there.
Some cash. Friendly UAV overhead!
Coordinates marked.
Vendor marked.
Hey, come on, is he laying? I'll do your thing.
They're pushing.
I forgot to change my reticle. Fuck's sake. Why is he pushing away?
I'm going up top.
I'm going
up top with Keith. Pushing towards you.
Keith, that's a fucking fine arse you've got.
I do like 2 squats a week.
Quack wasn't even going up the ladder.
I'm a stream. I got my bag.
Does his 2 squats a week when he sits up and sits down, fucking getting away from working for him.
I thought it was just funny.
Having that bad a game, I can't even claim ladders properly, man.
Cross me fire.
Load out, drop headed your way.
I don't mind if we do.
Yeah, if there's 2 boxes, that's going to be the team from Fire, so they've got a horrible cross to get there. And I don't think these guys have loadout.
No, there's 2 teams in there.
And we can just hold everyone, perfect.
There's only 1 box here, what are you talking about?
If there was a second box.
Oh, I thought you said the
boxes. Copy that.
Yeah, killed one on that roof. Someone's just got in the Bertha.
Firing rocket.
IKEA got in the way. Lol.
Threat.
I feel dirty for using the Mac-10 again.
Oh mate, I was using the Mac-10 in the game, I got 10 kills, it was decent.
I haven't used the Mac-10 in ages.
I've never been a full-on user of it. I've always had it in a loadout, but I've never been a full-on user of it.
Wait, where do we want to be? Here, are we heading into Boneyard, or do you want to go back top train station?
We'll go Boneyard. Fuck it.
Located a bounty contract.
Well, YOLO. YOLO.
And just the actual, wait, what, so... just him saying YOLO, just remind me, don't compare Indy to Zlaner. Indy's not a, well, he is a dick, but not as much of a dick.
I don't know why you don't like Zealand.
I guess, thank you.
Oh my god, we can just easily hold these guys from train.
Unless they get in that car.
I got a Sigma.
Yeah, yeah, let's try and get top train for these guys.
I wouldn't even get top train, to be honest.
I'm definitely not taking the car, they're trying to get top train.
Yeah,
they can still stay top train even when the... They can stay top train even when the gas moves in.
Supply chopper's inbound. Rear cargo is on board.
I actually think they might be moving back for the car.
That's the team we've already taken out, by the way. I recognise that D26 gaming name.
Yeah, he fucked me. He's the guy that got me on the roof. Okay, let's get these guys out of the game because they weren't that bad actually. Just need to get to this zipline at the bottom of the train station before they do.
Some sort of shit.
Yeah, we just need to get here before then.
Oh, yep, they're coming into you now.
I've taken a Bertha, man. And an SUV coming as well.
The SUV?
Got your rocket, Steve. Firing rocket! SUV's just moved, and a fucking ATV as well, man. It's like Car Central over here.
Where did the guy that jumped off the quad?
He got in it.
I think, yeah, he's just been picked up by the SUV, isn't he?
Firing rocket!
Louise.
Nice.
An enemy team is hunting you. Stay alert.
One's just went behind the wall on purple. One's on the hills. Oh, there's one sniping. One sniping just here.
Coordinates marked.
Three of them running into Bone, towards the bay.
I'm nearly out of fucking assault rifle ammo, happy days. Running behind you, Indy.
Yeah, let's push left a little bit here, Keith. Try and pinch him for the back, let's head, push in for chopper direction.
On me.
Oh fuck.
Five pound.
Where is he? Shit myself.
Contract time expired, we lost the target.
Fucking shot myself. If none of them had assault rifle ammo, what's that about?
They're lighting me up! Waypoint marked. Move.
Mid caliber here.
Yes, man.
They're getting shot like from towards train direction.
Marking waypoint.
Enemy contact!
Fuck.
That's inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Hefty shot I just took.
Just got by in front of us. I was getting shot from fire direction.
There was a buyback for this buy station.
Yeah, there was.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Target right here.
Copy that.
Oh, you just got in there, fucking cover your dick.
Oh, I fucking hate this rotation. He's taking the car, by the way.
Enemy vehicle,
mate. You can get him, Keith.
Firing rocket.
Gas is moving. You're safe. You lost the enemy trackers.
Guy here.
Mark the target.
I've got cells. There's a guy right in front of you, Wacko. Behind you, behind you, Wacko.
Down the guy up the hill there.
He's dead. Oh, there's another one towards Boneyard. Sorry.
There's a guy in blue.
Waypoint marked. There is work to do.
That's a guy, storage is down.
I'd love that guy's points, not gonna lie.
Oh, behind me!
Thermite going
on. We're in storage just now, mate.
Hey, can you see him?
Enemy UAV overhead.
He has light tank.
No. God, there's... Damn.
Oh, fuck.
Mark the target.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Guy coming up behind you, Scott.
He's still alive. I know.
Your teammate is redeploying. Stand by.
Just try to get in position. I can maybe hold these guys.
Oh shit, my gun's in the gas box.
To get a quick... I don't know.
Oh sorry, I'm dead. I didn't realize you were dead, dude.
Objective is to eliminate the bounty target.
Fuck. I don't think I can get you here, Andy.
That's fine.
Sorry mate, I helped teammate go into the gulag. I thought that was
well
you.
Done.
Hey, you just might be able to buy him back quickly if he's over there.
Thanks. I'll grab that.
Scavenger contract located.
The bounty's already been done. Beautiful. And towards the end. Oh, to my right.
I'm not with you. That's all you and Keith just now.
Waypoint marked. Move.
Left rocket.
What? Stop behind this fucking. I'm gonna jump down over here. There we go. Safe.
We're gonna try and get up top car park and help you.
Oh, there's fire.
And
oh,
it's the same fucking team.
That's D26 gaming again.
Fucking use my gun and all.
Hostile maneuver.
I'm down low, so right in the bottom floor car park, by the way.
He's in the stairs, I'll have to move it. Just got a buy back on top.
Yeah, I'm going to try and buy Indy out front airport. We need a vehicle, man. We need a vehicle. We're never fucking getting out of this here. This airfield, I fucking hate this rotation, man, my passion.
I'm a boxing pocket.
I'm gonna get you back here, and they might probably gonna die doing this, but.
Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
You boys probably just need to go shoot.
Gas is moving.
Thanks for the buy back again.
No, I'm dead. This guy's holding just on the wall here. Fucking pussies. Fucking Irish fiend cunts, man.
Into the area. Next objective located.
Three of us are streaming, man.
Guy,
I don't give a shit, to be honest. Like, you're not saying it, Wacko. I don't know why you keep fucking saying this. Like, you're not saying it.
Contract complete. All supply boxes located.
Yeah, I can get a pair of them back. Is there a vehicle anywhere near us? Oh, no, you're down. Shit.
No, you're absolutely fucked, mate. It's a case of just buying two back, and then just sacrificing yourself. Yeah, you just need to get these reses, and you're going to die doing it, but... It's a 2-for-1 trade.
Not the way
it's fucking
go.
Shit, but an indie's timed out.
Oh fuck, beautiful.
Here's for sacrifice, Wacko. We need to just fucking land like here or something, timed out. Yeah, well done, Wacko. We've nearly got enough to get you back. We only need another 300 we can buy you. Fucking camping bastards, man. It's the same fucking potato pickles, man.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
I'm actually going to stop streaming because I'm sent with one viewer and I don't even know who it is.
Loadout drop headed your way!
I do, it's Keith. When I end the stream, because... Hemorrhage and marmorage number if I keep it going at once, so... Keep playing on. Yeah, he's going to be completely booted for the game.
He says he'll be back in a minute.
I'll get Keith stream on my tablet.
Enemy UAV!
Fucking hell, Keith, how did you get on 5 kills?
A beast.
Fucking clearly, man. That's a great Spaz 12 setup, by the way.
Gas is closing in.
Yeah, fucking go, Keith. That was, yeah, good, there's a team right there. Well, this is probably where you want to be, these buildings here. Peek the door, then slam it the fuck open. Yeah, there's guys.
Only 25 remain. Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
That reachable, that supply crate?
Nah, it's in gas.
Is it? Ah, fair enough.
Yeah.
So buy station.
Gimme a man after midnight. I think I'm gonna do an all-nighter tonight.
I'm not doing an all-nighter, but I'll be on relatively late.
George, Keith. You're a fucking madman, I love it. Aww.
Oh, lucky
me,
good
that
one.
As well, spec. Gimme. I fucking love this trick right now, by the way.
Right now, Indy is not there, and he's got an error message saying he didn't shut the game down properly.
I'm in love with this quick right now. I need to start using the ZRG, though.
That's
it's good, isn't it?
Rubbish with snipers.
Yeah.
People raging about the Swiss at the minute.
Yeah, I saw that as well. I've not got the ZRG or the Swiss leveled up. The Swiss is level 38. Basically, mate, yeah, and Black Ops is just fucking shit. Like, I mean, it's just terrible. Multiplayer on it's so bad.
Indy's booting up now.
I know you're in love with it, but
I'm not in love with it.
It's just fucking horrible, man.
In fact, I don't actually have it just now, I sold it.
Yeah. I can't blame you, man.
I'll get it back at some point, but when it's cheaper. Right now, I don't think it's worth having it paying full price for it, if that makes sense.
Yep, I get that. I wish I could fucking get it back, get rid of it.
Why, I do hard copies, mate.
What are you talking about? PC?
It's the Black Ops multiplayer.
Oh, I see.
Gimme a man after midnight. I need a decent partner for the HDR. I want an HDR class again, but I need something to partner it with.
Mac 10?
Nah, I have nothing for kind of mid-range then. I'm gonna need an assault rifle, but one that's decent up close. No. An assault rifle that can be good close range as well. Well as long range.
Hello, Andy.
Hello.
Hello.
My PC decided to call it quits. Don't know what happened.
It had a hissy fit.
Hey, can you back out 2 seconds? Sorry, while I come setting this class up.
And then we restarted.
I think I'll go M13 with it.
Hmm?
I think I'll go M13.
13? There's a bold move.
M13, yeah.
What crack you been smoking? Have you been hanging around with Steph too long?
Oh. I am good to go.
The boys ready to go as well, yeah?
Oh, aye.
Ready. Oh, actually. What was the, I didn't get that last kill. Downed him, they must have rezzed him, the bastard.
Hmm?
Bastards.
The guy at the end that I downed, I didn't get the kill from
him. Oh. I didn't even see it, because,
You won't blame me.
Went to jump off a building. Went to jump off a building, and then my PC started to say to fucking.
I don't want to work no more.
Pretty much. I was disappointed then.
Why are we saying the PP?
I bought a PC specifically or mainly for streaming, and it's so underutilized. It's just sat here taking up room on my desk. Such a waste.
What did it cost you?
1200.
I'll give you a tenner for it.
It's probably cheaper now. It's because the graphics cards are hard to get hold of. And I got the NVIDIA.
Glad you helped me.
It's not that £10 cheaper.
You just say it was not going to happen.
Now's a good time to warm up.
Did you say it was not going to happen?
No, he says it's not £10 cheaper. Because I offered £10 for it.
Sorry. I thought you said it was incompatible with something that's like. I'm just munching fucking tiger.
Those Scottish, Keith, you don't understand what we are saying, do we? Do we? As Englishmen.
Do we what?
I don't understand you, look. Is it Jamie McElhenney? Mac Attack Jack? Can't understand a word he says.
Yeah, Mac Attack Jack, Jamie Mac.
McElhenney.
The Irish accent can be so hard sometimes, man.
Alright, that's enough mucking about. Now we do this for real.
He was trying to say he was Scottish there, wasn't he?
He is Scottish.
He's Irish, is he not?
Mac Attack Jack? he's Irish.
You got a lot harsher class region than me, to be honest with you, mate.
No, he's Irish. Mac Attack Jack's Irish.
Mac Attack Jack's Scottish.
Well, he's not. And he's Irish, isn't he?
I'm not getting that.
I'm starting to doubt myself now. I was sure he was Irish.
Gosh.
Battle Royale! Avoid the gas, get to the safe zone!
Oh, like physically, I'm just going to say help his name on Facebook.
What, Mac Attack Jack?
Hey, are you Irish?
From Canvas Line? Fuck's sake, man, he has a Scottish.
Maybe he's Irish.
It's almost as what told you that.
Scavenger contract located.
Scavenger gear.
I can't believe my PC funded by it.
To be fair, mate, the game was going downhill at that point, you didn't miss too much.
Do you feel like fucked up? We got it down to a 1v4 in the end.
Where did you place?
There's a team definitely behind us.
Eliminate all targets in the AO. Located a supply box, secure that position.
Oh, fucking shot myself, Scott.
What do you want me to do about that, Michael?
Next objective, okay.
Surprise!
Die coming into your building, average. Sweaty hands. Nice,
let's get a sister location from. Waited one of them.
That was from afar.
Fight is not over.
Grenade out! Throwing stuff!
Enemy UAV get
overhead! Up. No.
What? Oh, there's one behind me. What the fuck?
Yeah, right, son!
Mark.
You want a wee cuddle?
I want a fucking big cuddle.
Well, I can only get you a wee cuddle. I've only got Tyrannosaurus Rex arms. That's a fucking mouthy.
I'm dead.
Get a mouthy from you, I'm fine with that.
Where's she? Wait, what? How did they have two of these guys? I thought we killed three.
Away, feel free to give these wankers a proper jeering. And if you find something
you
to
said?
Throw, feel free to give them that as well.
How was there two of them? I thought we killed three.
No.
So we're on three kills.
Must have been like that.
That's fucking... So the first guy that Keith killed must have just been a wee solo. It's fucking annoying, man.
Fight's kicking off.
People just don't.
You're up next, mate.
Don't understand the movement, man. How am I like the last one to go in the gulag and fucking first one out?
Gulags?
Behind the tank, Michael, behind the tank.
Fuck's sake.
They're RTB at this time.
Wait, who the fuck did I just see them behind the tank?
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose,
you're asking, sorry, Keith.
You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
Well, I'm not sorted yet, but it's going to be a lot of shit getting involved. But if by some whim of possibility I manage to raise £1,000, I will shave my head completely bald.
Found a recon contract.
I thought you were already bald.
Yeah, I'll do it for fuck all. I'll shave your head for nothing, mate.
No, I'll shave it myself if 1,000's raised. I don't think Andy knows what we're talking about, mind you.
I don't know how to play.
Invited me to take part, so I know.
No, I know. Andy's obviously more than welcome to join in.
We're having a massive orgy, Andy.
That as well. Oh. But no. Unfortunately, my mom's got...
Wait, this Bertha's going for this buy. Head up here, cut them off.
I need to go.
Oh, fuck, Indy. You're miles away. Oh, shit.
I mean, I was the one at the Hulag. You're the one that went away from me.
Mom, unfortunately, has terminal asbestos-related cancer. Basically, on the 26th of June, I'm going to be doing a 24-hour live stream.
There's only one
more
there.
24-hour live stream to raise money, I guess.
Yeah. Basically, the charity that's looking after is called Mesothelium. I can't even pronounce the type of cancer it is. But it's asbestos related, and basically it's a charity directly that looks after, like, my mum and other people are suffering from it, so. 24-hour live stream, 100% of donations.
24th?
25th, and the midnight of the Friday, so the Friday midnight into the Saturday midnight.
I would say I would do it with you. Well, I can do like Fridays with you.
Oh mate, I don't expect people to do 24 hours in Philly.
No, I'm meeting Steph on the 26th down in England somewhere, so.
Let's go.
Otherwise, I would have.
He's getting.
I would have just came and done the 24 hours with you. Make for target location.
Legit don't expect anyone to do 24 hours with me, but just obviously going to be playing, like, I've got a whole list of games. I've given the list to Keith and I've given the list to Scott of what I'm going to be playing for time, and if I don't have anyone on with me at time, I'll play like single player games, that kind of thing. Basically just keeping it going, drinking as much Monster as possible.
Get the alcohol
kind of idea. I'll be drinking. I've not drank since January, mate, and I don't intend to start anytime soon because I don't know how I'll handle it.
Primary objective accomplished. Recon intel secured.
It's understandable.
Money. Yes, sir. Got precision in pocket. So I've got it all sorted out with just giving in that charity. It's going to be set up. I've got the page ready to go and that kind of thing. Just need to update the details and that kind of thing.
Ace. I can do a bit of Friday night with you, I think. Unless I go down Friday.
Saturday morning, technically, I mean, then, yeah.
I don't know, I'll see. Oh, there's a guy here.
Do you? Please. Why would you advertise that you stream on TikTok? Fuck. TikTok to fuck. Oh, there's a guy up here on the. Guy up here on track. Of course I'm dead, because I can't shoot shit.
Thermite going out! Got a loadout drop inbound! One down there, sir.
Parking run! Need to go out there. Allied cluster strike inbound!
I'm absolutely fucking annihilated.
Fuck's sake, man! What the f*** are these guys doing there? Like, how are they playing the game like that? Like, what are they doing? They never came to that buy station.
In?
Like, what the fuck are they doing, man? Fucking weirdos. They don't understand people that play like that. Ugh. It's fucking, like, stupid dumb they play, man. It's not even, like... It's a play you'd never look out for because just there's nobody that fucking plays like that. Stands out in the middle of a fucking road.
I'm trying to find this guy that's streaming these.
Can you actually stream in TikTok? Is it not just like highlights you've got to do?
So you can't. So, live stream, you have to have 1,000 followers who live stream on TikTok. Two. Recently, I don't know if I'm one of the very few that's got this, but I can now put on a 3-minute video on TikTok. Also, so you can make like a whole gameplay, put it on TikTok, or a whole stream, put it on TikTok.
Quiet. Just thinking about it actually, as I say, I'm going to try and make a schedule, because there's going to be a lot of people that will be able to play certain things and that kind of thing, so I will draft up a kind of schedule as to what expect to be doing and when.
Warm-up's done.
You know, when you're wanting to get involved and that kind of thing.
Mate, I'll do the full 24 hours as long as I've got the game. If I don't have the game, I'll try and buy the game.